Looks like one of these guys made it through.
Wait, what?